Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Welcome, my friend, to this sleep talk down and guided sleep meditation with spoken hypnosis for sleeping. This sleep meditation will help you to fall asleep in minutes and help you to relax completely and to release away all busy and active thoughts that may be left over from your conscious day, so you can learn to drift away into your deepest and most restoring, regenerating sleep. All throughout this sound night of such a soothing inner peace and inner calm for your most sublime sleeping bliss. With regular listening, this guided sleep experience will help you to reinforce and expand all of your own subconscious mind and body's natural abilities to relax you so quickly into your fastest and easiest sleep. Now to begin, I suggest you first make sure to set all of those necessary wake-up alarms. And make sure you have charged all listening devices, so that you know you will remain safely and comfortably undisturbed throughout this continuous process of relaxation. Knowing you always remain within your own safest control. And knowing if needed, you'll always be able to easily open your eyes once again, anytime you wish. Should you need to attend to anything that requires your conscious and alert attentions. Yet for this time now, just affirm to yourself silently in your mind's quietening awareness that you are perfectly willing and ready now to journey into your most wonderful sleep. Allowing your shifting body to settle itself as it may. Into its quieter comforts, where you've maybe already dimmed those lights or adjusted any ambient sounds as you prefer. Or maybe you'd enjoy wrapping yourself in some warming sheets. Or maybe allowing yourself to cool off, to find whichever temperature is right for you. Whenever it feels easy and natural to do so, you can just let those heavier eyelids gently close. As you give to yourself all relaxing inner signals to allow those blinking eyes to really shut down. As you let go of your day. And you can enjoy that sweeter sense of the eye muscles there all releasing and relaxing, as the working eyes become so much looser and so much lazier. And it's so much more satisfying for them to very soon just drop on down to their resting clothes. And how wonderful can it be to allow your neck muscles to relax? And your shoulders to soften and to sink down a little further too. As you enjoy imagining a progressing quality of such a pleasing relief and an inner calm of building peace, to drop you down even some more, sending a relaxation through each body part, like a melting wave. That sends you into a more tranquil state of always deeper comforts. Allowing your rising and falling chest to very naturally breathe. As you breathe in a few deeper breaths, and breathe out for a few slower and longer out breaths, easily noticing the gentle rise and fall of the body. As each breath comfortably flows, and you're allowing each next breath to travel in with that sense of some even healthier, cleansing air. Traveling all the way down to the lower stomach, and the lower levels of the diaphragm muscles, as you fully welcome in each deeper breath. And I wonder how soon you might notice the many sounds and the rhythms of my voice, relaxing you even some more, allowing my voice to go with you as you unfold more and more. Into all beautiful progressions of that calm. And you know if you should fall asleep anytime you choose, then you can also know you can very soon sleep, just as peacefully as a sleeping baby. When you might imagine a sleeping child, rocking so very gently and happily into the most soothing harmonies of a stretching night time, of so much easier, deeply restful sleep. As all of your subconscious resources may begin to shift and align and to mirror all of your sleepier, dreamier intentions, you know many people within sleep's hypnosis and a twilight's trance may enjoy relaxing and releasing so much deeper simply by counting backwards in their minds from the number 100 and slowly counting down towards that number 1. Though of course, you really don't have to reach all the way down to the very bottom of that basement of pure relaxation. For your mind and your body's sleepiness to double each time with each step. As you count 100 and 99, and you feel yourself dropping even deeper, and then 98, as you enjoy every simple, easier next step, relaxing you way on down. And 97, your own deepening thoughts will continue to guide you. As one by one, each passing thought there will simply fade away with every step. Until very, very soon, it's so likely all of those counting numbers will also disappear. Because it's becoming so much easier to your subconscious mind to see those numbers all dissolving. Even as all conscious thoughts also fade and drift away. Floating you further and further into a lovelier distance of dreamier horizons. Where the beautiful images of a setting sun can begin to drift all of those remaining conscious thoughts further out beyond. Or below, a longer and stretching flattest horizon. As you see the deeper ambers and the purple tones of an arriving dusk blur the lines between the widest meadows and the moonlit heavens, when there's a part of you already drifting out there. As you begin to float, your unconscious awareness way on out over those peaceful fields. I wonder if you're already noticing your left or your right sides growing so much lighter and lighter. Even as other deeper parts of you sink and relax and maybe feel so much heavier. Yet every part of your resting awareness is relaxing you all the way into your dreamier depths of a most pure sleep. And there are those people who may enjoy the simple pictures and the scenes of a quieter forest, opening out to a peaceful blue lake. And others might enjoy the relaxing sounds of a falling rain shower that can wash away all kinds of the day's demands, or those duties or cares. And there are others still who might embrace the wonderful feelings and sensations of a massaging wave of sleep's reveries, sending more and more healing recovery and those restorative energies into every relaxing cell. As the gentle train rides of slumber's lasting comforts rock and ride you along, everything seems to be just right for your sleeping travels now. Because one by one, you can see all of those softest lamp lights of a disappearing station, and the day beginning to dim and fade away. And it feels so good to enjoy this release. As the beautiful slide and the glide into your deeper sleep's patterns and sleep's rhythms are happening now so readily and so freely, so automatically. Because it's your unconscious mind that is always helping you to just relax. And how satisfying can that be? To deeply enjoy your deepest mind and your deepest body's endorphins synchronizing you into your arriving sleep. As all subconscious thoughts speak to your body and send to your physical resting being all powerful permissions to now completely relax. Even as your physical body also sends to your mind's resting intentions all of those euphoric and natural feedback loops of all of sleep's chemicals and chemistries really calming you down. And encouraging you to just sleep now, and to sleep so very well. When every deeper breath your body automatically inhales is powerfully doubling your depths of every releasing exhalation. And all of this time, you are always learning how to let go so swiftly. Into your more peaceful joys of an easier sleep. And I wonder if you'd appreciate this very simple story of the peaceful mountain who wanted and wanted to really fall asleep. When each night the mountain would watch the long, slow ascent of the beautiful stars above. And each star would shine down with a delightful glimmer and somehow seem to catch away a different thought. With every twinkling light, and every next thought would surely shine on out there, always creating a glowing pattern and so many gorgeous symmetries of all glowing glances in the deeper skies. And the mountain would notice his snowy coats often melting away with a lighter sensation. Just moving down and down into those softest streams that turn into the flowing rivers. And all of those peaceful waters would carry away all tensions, and send them far down below the mountain's sturdy base. And this timeless mountain could often gaze out and somehow smile and enjoy the many crystal clear waterways that would always send more and more pure nourishment of all essential healing minerals out and out into those waiting valleys, and send more and more nourishing, vital life into all of those greener fields, for their vibrancy to really grow and shine. And the ancient mountain knew that he remained so peaceful and so powerful because he always slept within his deepest strengths. Even as he imagined a more and more joyful and brighter tomorrow, somehow the mountain remembered that this time, in all of the ages, was the very right time to truly welcome his everlasting sleep. Because for a mountain, all of the Earth's movements really are so timeless. And all of the sky's lights are so eternally peaceful. because the widest universe itself always continues to just shine and shine. And every light of a lasting goodness, and every essence of an all-loving, peaceful warmth flows back over everything on this earth. With those gentle moonbeams, to shower all peaks and all sides and all valleys with a basking and bathing quality of such a wonderful nightfall. Always allowing each summit to rest in its heavenly calm. And just like this, I would invite you now, in this way, to really sleep. As surely as the sleeping mountain reaches down and down into the nourishing earth, you too can send your roots of an all-powerful inner healing all the way down into the loving, supporting energies of Mother Nature's own deepest resources. Of an all-regenerative, deepest sleep. Even as other parts of you may continue to soar and to climb and to fly, and to drift and dream onwards as light as a floating cloud, as far-reaching as a glowing comet, just fading and flying so far away. Into the deepest harmonies of a peaceful galaxy. And all of your most soothing dreams will now just carry you and your awareness far away within these moments of all deepest rest. You know your unconscious awareness is always supporting you as you sleep. And always letting you see and hear and feel and know. You really are sleeping now, so divinely. Because you have earned your deepest bliss of this lasting sleep. And your mind and your body are now renewing within this sleep. Because all parts of you remember just how to repair and to heal. Even as the outside world is disappearing. And you know this is the right time for your most nourishing sleep. And you are so calm. And so peaceful. In your safest and most protected healing sleep. Relaxation is doubling your peacefulness. Because you remain so cozy and so calm in your blissful sleep. All conscious thoughts are leaving you. Because your unconscious awareness is expanding your deepest sleep. You know, tomorrow will be even more positive for you. Because you allow yourself now to manifest your positive dreams. You are learning to fall asleep so easily. Because your unconscious mind remembers how to relax. Your deepest sleep is so stable and so calming. Because you are welcoming all of your dreams of happiest peace. Your body is renewing itself and deeply healing because your sleeping mind knows exactly where to heal you. This time is the right time for your calmest sleep. Because all parts of you continue to relax you and to rest. All sounds now continue to relax you. Because you are deserving of your most tranquil sleep. Every night you fall asleep so quickly. Asleep within minutes. Because you are so successful in remembering how to just let go. You are happy and you are healthy and you are abundant. In this sleep, because deep sleep now brings to you everything good that you need.